Hi, my name is Anthony's Gaston, and those two girls that was here, those are my twins.
Wow.
I also, they're in junior high school. I also have a second set of twins that is in kindergarten, and I have a 15-year-old that is in high school. Now, my kids cry every day, okay, because they cannot do anything, okay? I don't make a lot of money, okay? And I have to find a way to put my kids into this program and this program. Now, my kindergarten, all of them are bunched up. They spend 2 hours in school. They go at 8, come back at 10, okay? Now, I don't know who elected you guys, but I don't see any Jewish kid in our school like that, okay? And everything that is cut from our district, is cut from our school system, okay? Nothing is cut from the Jewish system. Nothing is cut from their school, okay? But everyone here is making decision for my kids, okay? My kids can't get educated.
Nope.
Okay, my kids come home after school, I want my kids to be doing something. My daughter right there, okay, her name is Phaedra. She's extremely smart. Okay, my Kendra, extremely smart. A son, extremely smart. A big boy, okay, 6 feet tall, okay? He can't even play any sports. I see Spring Valley High School kids, they're standing out in the street.
Tell them.
Collecting money, okay? You keep cutting and cutting and cutting and cutting. What are we worth? Nothing? What are you doing here? Who elected you? Because you know what, when I speak to a lot of parents, a lot of them say, they didn't elect you guys. Okay, because you don't represent me. You don't represent my kids, okay? I'm sitting here every day. I have to run home, okay, to make sure that my kids are doing something.
That's right.
Okay, I have to find out how is it that, am I going to get money to make sure that my daughter goes to track, to make sure that my daughter does this, to make sure that my son does this. But there's nothing going on. Spring Valley is like, there's a whole bunch of black people. It's like you guys put the whole black bunch of black and Mexicans and be like, yo, let's put them there together and then we'll give them this. Mm-hmm. And we'll keep cutting and cutting and cutting,
crumbs.
Right?
We get the crumbs.
And you get, you promises. And you guys sit up here and you guys, you know, speak and speak. You don't listen to the parents. Every time there's an election, I see people come out. I see black people come out. I see Mexicans come out. But how is it that it's always a whole bunch of Jewish people that's up here? Please tell me, because I need my kids to be educated too. I need my kids to have something. You're sitting there, you're looking at me, but you don't know what I'm going through.
Nope.
Okay? You don't know what the teachers are going through. My kindergarten's 2 hours? Are you kidding me? And a whole bunch of kids in there?
Nope.
They don't have time. There's no time for my kids. I was raised in this county. I had cheerleading, I had track, I had everything. But now there's nothing, and you're still cutting, and you're still cutting, and you're still giving me excuses.
Yep.
And you're looking at me like, oh, well, whatever.
Finish.
She's just an irate parent? I'm not just an irate parent. Look around you. Who's the majority here? So if you can't do the job, you can't stand by our sides, get out of here. Leave, all